Okay, so we're gonna play the community chest map 16. If those are crushers, probably. Okay, let's try this white one first. Give me the Give me the fucking shotgun, oh my god. That leads me back, huh? Is that where I was? Those are pinkies. Is that just a snap load of pinkies? Oh boy. There's a monster blocking line. What? What does this go to? Or where does this go to? Go. Okay. What am I supposed to do? What is this? Oh. No. Well, this is where I already was. Oh, can I jump out that window maybe? Does this have a lift that I didn't notice? Yeah, because I wasn't up here before. Oh. Would you look at this? Skull key. Oh. Okie dokie. Oh shit. A lot of monsters. I have 30 rockets though. Shit. Trying to be efficient, but bullets, huh? Might as well use them. Nice. Okay, so you can go all the way around the building. That's cool. Let's try what this does. Yeah, it just brings me back. So, we want to investigate where that Rev, where the Revs and the Baron were. Well, that's a secret. What else is there to inspect out here? Mm-hmm. That's where the soul sphere was. So I've gone all the way around. What about this? Does this do something? No. What about this? Yeah, this is inside. Aw, it's blocking. Yeah, it's blocking. That sucks. Don't know what those did. Don't know what I'm doing. Gotta open all of these. What the frig is that? Oh, shit. I needed to walk in the shadow. Oh. Okay. I literally, like, walked around in that poison and didn't do that. That's funny. Here we go. Now we got the this and the that. The this and that. We don't need the armor. Oh. Okay. Well, that was probably the most enjoyable level in the set so far. It looked cool, played good, wasn't frustrating. It had some twists and turns, but it wasn't frustrating. That one's getting a big thumbs up from me. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody, and see you later.